living there. And she said, yeah, I just moved here about 6 months ago to be with my daughter, you know. She was married in America. She said she was a Presbyterian. She was proud of her, you know. She,
yeah.
I mean, but you.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it kind of. Anyway,
this
guy, Italy.
Heading out.
Not a here.
45 minutes.
And it's
where
he was walking.
Meet Jennifer and Lynn.
Jennifer. Two people. Yeah.
Then we'll meet JFK.
Hey. Chris Darden was black. Said, well, they sound like a black guy.
John, you're on. Yeah. John, you're on. Thank you.
Get over there, Meredith. Yeah. Meredith.
Come on, Meredith.
Come on, Meredith.
You have to stop
and think. Go slow, or you're not going to get it. Hello, Jogo 5097.
There he
is. Jogo 5097.
Ida Jo Donovan, please meet Hannah at gate 14.
Hi. You're on camera. Candid camera, let's see. Oh, yeah, there's the... getting low?
I just charged it.
It's flashing.
What's flashing?
It says battery.
Shut up.
Statue symbolizes a different river. One of them's the Nile, one of them's the Ganges, one of them's the Tiber, and I can't remember what the fourth one is. And then this one right here, this church was created by Borromini. It was like an unorthodox architect. He did everything really strangely compared to most architects, and Bernini disliked them a lot. So this church was built before this fountain, and that character over there, Bernini, didn't like Borromini's architecture. He thought it was hideous. So that character over there is averting his eyes and trying to cover him with his hands from looking at the building.
Oh, I see. So he's getting even with him, huh?
Exactly.
Yeah.
absolute Rona, where the Titan Fountain is located. Hi, kitty. Car held together by a bungee cord. You see everything in line. There go three more people walking by.
Thank you. locals swooned for decades. The Royal Hawaiian Hotel
on the shores of Waikiki is our number two sexy destination for couples. Affectionately known as the Paint Palace of the Pacific, the breathtaking views in the hotel's exotic Moorish style set the stage for fairy tales. Even the building's rosy facade adds to the atmosphere.
As you come in from the mainland and you look over at Diamond Head, you'll see the Pink Palace Hotel here, and it's all in pink.
With year-round temperatures balancing between 75 and 85 degrees, Hawaii is the number one choice of honeymooners and anniversary couples.
It has a lot of meaning to people. People book from all over the place, and when they come here, they say, this is it, this is where I want to come.
This is the Royal Hawaiian Hotel.
Well, it's just a dream place. There's somewhere to get away and
very
enjoy
romantic.
Beauty. It's romantic.
Many, the Pink Palace can make dreams come true. More than 20,000 couples travel to the islands to exchange vows. And the Royals' idyllic setting.